Yikes.
I'm getting out of this bowl.
Oh, good idea. Having fun, Abby Jo? What you watching? You kids having a picnic in the living room?
Each precious pumpkin
Addie.
A picture of perfection.
Abby Jo. Abby Jo. Abby Jo. Addie Jo, talk to me, Addie. Addie, talk to me.
Look at all the pretty pumpkins, jack-o'-lanterns, just waiting to happen.
Addie, what are you watching? Pooh Bear, what's happening on Pooh Bear? Flower boxes. Cleaner's yard. This is the driveway. This is the backyard. Children playing out here. There's Grandma and the kids in the front yard. There's Addie Jo. Not having any fun on her vacation at all. Where are you going, Addie?
Going to Grandpa? I'll show you the way.
No, I want you both to stay in the yard. Lilac trees are all in bloom. Deck. Children's toys. Oh, this is all the greenery that we did also when we got through. Looks very nice. Junipers should be trimmed. Brady, can you go help Addie Jo unlock the gate?
I can't.
You can't what?
I can't what? See if everything's what it looks.
Over there. You gotta play in Grandma's yard.
Huh? I can't push you if I'm taking your picture. I'm gonna go over here and take a picture of this baby. There's a baby over here. Come on, Ad.
Brady's having a sucker.
Where's that baby at?
Does he have any crying spells at night or
no, pussy? Just, he wakes up, he's hungry, you know, and I just don't seem to change his diaper fast enough for him, you know, to feed him. And but he does real well. He does real well.
Please, I don't call my hair. I can't do anything.
You've been great. What do you think about that bull, Eddie Joe?
Good.
Good?
I think that bull's bad.
Do you? What do you think about that bull over there?
That one might be wanting to come over here and get us.
He appears to be doing something to that effect, doesn't he?
Yeah.
I don't think he's a bit afraid of us.
Maybe he's not afraid of us because bull.
I don't know. I'm gonna do a little panoramic view here of the farm.
I'm going to see if I can feed him with this stuff.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Come here, bull. That's a good treat for you.
I don't think I would feed a bull.
I would.
I would feed a cow, but I would not feed a bull.
I would feed a
bull. Bulls have the reputation of being mean. Okay, let's get a view of our choke cherry trees.
I got cows, Mama.
You like cows?
Yeah, I don't like bulls.
I like bulls.
Okay.
I don't
like bulls. Here's our choke cherry trees that we get all our choke cherries off of.
I like
And the whole stretch is all choke cherry trees. All the way down. Lots of choke cherries. All choke cherry trees. Love those choke cherries.
When should we watch that tape?
When do you want to?
I want to today.
Today?
Yeah, and then put some more on it. I want to watch that tape. I didn't watch. Mama, I got Susan.
Susan's cousin baby.
I want me on. I can.
Now get your buffaloes. Here's the drive. Here's the coming in on the road. Come in this driveway if you want to. On here. Sorry, Ed. Drive up to the house and out that driveway there. There's the house and the trees. I'm not gonna carry you. You're a big girl. Here are the trees we played in as kids. Here's the front of the house. I love that house. Where's that door?
Grandpa!
Where the barn was. A little more. I want Stinker Addy. She's having too much fun. This is the road where we always let off the firecrackers. You're falling down a lot, Addy Joe. How come? There's the outhouse where Jimmy dropped his firecrackers.
I need you carry me. I need you carry me.
You need me to carry you.
But
I don't think you need me to carry you.
I need more candy.
Clothesline, the clothesline. and find a bird.
We want to watch.
Drive with your teeth.
Drive with my teeth?
Yeah.
How am I going to get this off?
I know.
Are you going to help me?
No.
Why not? I need help.
We're not going to let you out of this.
You better go help
my mom's taking pictures of you.
Why?
You
better not look at the camera, I'll break it. Huh? Uh-huh. Should I break the camera?
Yeah. I'm gonna pay my mama.
You're gonna spank me? Oh no, don't spank me.
I spank my mama.
You spank your mama, why?
You better tell her you love her. Don't you think you better give her a hug?
What am I gonna do? He got me tied up and I can't get my hands apart. What are we going to do? I can't get my hands off him. Huh? I can't get... Oh, look at...
Now Brady's
you,
caught.
You, yourself, you, you got yourself in trouble. We're both in trouble.
Help me!
My fingers are locked together. The movie theater. The one upstairs, I just turned it on. It kind of comes in a little bit.
Don't tie us.
What comes in?
Don't
a little bit
tie
it comes
us.
In upstairs.
Don't tie us together.
Let me get that for this. I don't have it on.
Where did Maggie go?
Where did he go? Did he get lost?
Grandma's room. She's standing in the middle of the living room. We head into the kitchen. Beautiful entryway. Janice and Jean's picture. Looks out into the field. There's a tractor trailer out there. There's the cuckoo clock. There's a separate room. There's the stairs. There's
Claire's chair.
Yep, it's talking to me. Check out Grandma's room. We had fun. Grandma's in the bedroom. Listen to the wind. I just hear the wind howling out the window. It's just the liner with the kitty cat liner. But I'll get it again. This is a good picture. Ball. There's Peter riding a bike. There's the kids in the old Model T. Joan and Ash. There's the kids having a store. David Larson singing the blues. Mel and Jill doing a little skit.
I tried to take
pictures
of
those
and get them.
Here's Aggie Joan. This is turning out okay. Five kids last year and a half ago. Addie and the family. The kids in cow trough.
Mommy! Mommy! Yes, we see!
Yes, you see! He catches them. There's all the little children's underwear on the line. And you're going to just have to see later. There's the barn coming down. There's rebuilding the deck. The porch, I mean.
Mama, I am a tree.
You're going to follow me around when I do the rest of the house? Here's the little entry hallway. Leading up to the stairs. Now I have a baby hanging on my leg. Here's the stairs.
Show me where the bed is.
And here's the little bathroom. Got this cane hanging on the wall. Here's the little bathroom. This was part of the front room originally. Put up a wall and put in a bathroom. Here's me taking a picture of myself. Hi, Julie. Did you have a good time? Yep.
Mama, we want to see.
What do you want to see?
I want to see that picture.
What are you doing with that toilet paper? What are you going to do with that toilet paper?
Is that for you? No.
You don't want any toilet paper, eh, Greg? Okay, so now we're going to go up the stairs. Let's see how I can do with this. I'm looking out the window. There's the trees. Looking out this window. You can see the water over there. Early's house. Hey, what you doing? That's Grandpa's cane.
Oh.
Oh. Squeaky stairs. Here's the, it's known as the north bedroom. Sweet little bedroom. Here we go. It's my body. This is the old upstairs. Grandma could have a fit if we open that. Maybe we won't do it. Anyway, this door right here. It's known as the old upstairs. The sloped ceilings. I hope I can catch that. Architecture here is quite interesting. Sloped ceilings. All the doors have this wonderful molding. These wood floors. Slightly in love with this floor. Every room has its own.
Let me see, Mama. Let me see, Mama.
See? I'm just looking at the floor right now.
Come.
Because I want to. I like this floor.
Mama, see if I can
floor someday. You want to see what's in there? Didn't Grandma show you?
No,
oh, molding.
Mama, there's so much in there.
We this is the beautiful hallway. It's a nice painting Mother did years ago.
Mama, I want her money.
Oh, jeepers creepers. On this wall, where there is no picture, always home. Grandma's baby picture.
I want my mommy.
Beautiful lace pearls.
Mama. This is the little bedroom.
Come in this room.
No, this room.
Why?
Because I want my mommy.
I think not.
I want my mommy now.
I think not.
Yeah,
the ceiling in this room. Cool, huh? This is just the little bedroom. This was always called Gary's room. Oh, look at this floor. Ships of plenty. That's what they call it. Hey, open that door. Check out these closets. They're just old. Don't smell like mothballs. Hey, close the door, please. And the door handles. Your kid's tired.
No.
Are you sure? Chenille bedspreads. I really love the floor in this room. And these rooms are all totally darkened with shades. You pull those shades, it is major sunlight. Little curved wall. These footsteps you hear are the ghosts. Mary Jo and Ghost Brady.
And the ghost.
Tell me about the ghosts you guys saw.
It opened that door by itself and we looked in there and nothing.
Which door?
That door.
This right here? This door. Opened by itself. And when they looked in there, there was nothing in there.
Mama got to see that
door. Let's open this door and see what's in here. It's dark. Let's pull the string.
That's a ghost, Mama.
It's another door.
That's a ghost, Mama.
Where is the ghost? Well, you see it?
It's not here.
Where is it?
What should I find? A big airplane thing.
It's just a big old honker closet. This is the door to the attic, which is full of plentitudes of treasures that we will not explore today. Okay, open that door. Let's see what's in this next room. Oh, it's another bedroom.
It's a ghost, Mama.
It's another ghost? Uh-huh. Okay, let's look at this floor in here. Ooh, that floor is so pretty.
That's a ghost, Mama. Look at this one, me from. I'm playing an airplane.
I love this
frog.
Okay, here we are. In this bedroom. This picture. See? Oh, this is the focus. This is the bed. The bed. You see this little pansy picture.
Let me see, Mama. Look at that. Look at that on this bed.
Oh, this little lady, this girl here has hung in this room ever since I was a little girl. Danielson Oil Company. Oh, come on, focus. What's the problem here? There's Brady in the mirror being a ghost. There's green on light here. Here's the floor, hole in the floor where it's just a spit. Okay. We have a nice curved wall scene here again. Two babies on the bed. Two ghost babies.
I can't even see it. No, I can't see it.
This door. This is the door at the end of the hall. This is the door we went in. Went up through the closet, came out this door. 1, 2, 3, 4 bedrooms. Look at this beautiful banister. Oops, it doesn't want to focus. What is the deal? The focus was not there. Joel used to sleepwalk down. Let's see what kind of a view we can get out this window. Oh, just screen. Come on, please, Eddie. We used to slide down this banister when we were kids, and there always was a big asparagus fern sitting on this piece right here where this flower is. And we always knock it over. Here's Grandma coming out of the bathroom. Taking pictures of the bathroom, Grandma?
Help me!
I'm not going to hold you, Addie Jo. I'm taking pictures. Why not?
Because I don't want
to. Come on, let's go take a picture of you kids out on the porch. Let's don't.
No,
let's not and say we did. Huh?
We got the wet clothes in the...
Yeah, wet clothes are in the trunk. This is the pantry. I probably wouldn't leave the bananas, no, Grandma. In the window. Into the pantry. This is the can opener that's been here forever. The water won't drain out of the washer? Bad luck. All these cupboards. There's
those things we got for our 40th anniversary.
And this used to be a hole in the floor, and when we were kids, it would go into Grandma's room. And we would crawl through there. And this is the door to the basement.
What do you want?
She's just being a tanker. She just wants her mama. This is a little pantry. Out of the kitchen. Baby girl. Right along this wall here, there was just to be a glass. I think they called it a secretary. I should have done this back in the old days. This was where they lived in. This is the front entryway. There's the old ringer. Grandma and I have gotten into trouble with that before. And this is the rag box. Grandma's taking a picture of me taking a picture of her.
Where do you kids go to stand and take your picture up? In this room or someplace? Come get your picture taken.
Come on, let's go take
sit
the picture.
Sit with Brady.
Come on, Dad. Grandma wants us to take our picture.
No.
Oh, you're such a stinker.
I am going to stay.
Here, I'll come and sit with you. Pretty soon. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
You ready, ready? Thank you, Brady, for coming with us to the farm. We had fun with you. Want to say anything to Uncle David? Nothing?
Take a picture of me when I'm left alone.
I'm just going to focus in on the cuckoo clock. Daddy Joe, Grandma's gonna make the cuckoo clock cuckoo.
Oh. It's 3 o'clock. head and then got the other thing done. What's it say?
Hey, cuckoo.
What's the bird say?
Where'd you get that cuckoo clock?
Jim sent it to Jim. Are you connected?
What was Gina's last name? Gina's last name?
Beglin.
And Bernhard Toso, right?
No, Bernhard Gordon Johnson. This is Johnson.
Oh, this is yours. Sorry.
Yeah, this is Johnson.
Bernhard Garner.
Gordon.
Gordon.